I was just working on this 3D platformer game in GDevelop, and we're going to add a glowing effect to our character. Now, to do this is actually very simple. Let's right click and let's insert a new light. There we go. Now, this is not enabled, so you have to enable this. And let's make this, just green, because he's gonna glow green. And let's make him glow maybe 60. Intensity, we're gonna set it to 180. And the quality, maybe to 16. You can adjust all this after. Color of the scene is going to be, let's make it black. Let's place this over here. And let's run this. And you can see that we have a glowing effect. Okay. Now it's not following the player, but we can make it follow the player. Let's go to events. Now under line 7, this has no condition. So let's set the position of the light equals the position of the worm. Let's go to objects, go to position. Position of an object. Position of the light. It's gonna be equals the X position. It's gonna be the X position of the worm. Now you can just copy this and change it for X for the Y position. And let's try it out. Whoa, we have a glowing effect on the worm. Now you can adjust the position of the light. We can center that a little better. Let's see. Plus 10 pixels to the right. And that looks a little better. Now you can also make that to be a real light. Let's edit the light. And let's make this a global light. And now watch what happens. Whoa. That is our only light source now. Let's increase the radius to say 160. And you can see that we have real lighting up the scene. Wow. The intensity to 255. It's gonna be 160 pixels. Hit okay. Let's preview this. Whoa! And we have a lighting effect. I guess we can make the background black, so it will look like a night scene. Whoa, now it looks more scary. It actually looks like a night scene. Let me try that with blue light. Wow, you get a very dark looking scene, which is great. Maybe not so dark. Maybe like dark purple or something. Make the light green, yellow. There we go. Now you can add more lights if you wanted to. Oops. Let's insert another light. The red. Just because we can. Let's place it over here. Preview it. And there is our red light. We copy this. Now we got a very, very nice fog effect. And you can experiment with the lights, see what you get. Alright, so that's how you can do a glowing effects in GDevelop. Very, very easy. Alright, thanks for watching. And I will see you in the next video. Bye. bye now.